Panama Red, Panama Red, Panama Red. When we first started out, Vassar Clemons joined me and David and John Kahn and Jerry Garcia on the road for a little tour, doing dates on a Grateful Dead tour. And we called down to Florida, we need a fiddle player, and Vassar said, I'll come. And when I knew... And when we knew that Vassar was on board, wrote this little tune for him. When I hear a fiddle play that high, lonesome sound. Yeah, get your mama, get your papa, get your sister, get your brother, ain't a Lucy gonna show Uncle John. Seem like it just don't care. He's over 93, he's a surprise. You and me just dancing to the music in the air. It's that high, lonesome sound. When that evening sun go down, I'll be crawling on the ground. When I hear a fiddle play that high, lonesome sound.
last song and the song before it were written by our guitar player, a member of Bill Monroe's Bluegrass Boys and another bluegrass pioneer, Mr. Peter Rowan.
Thank you so much. And to my left right here, this is the maestro of the fiddle. He was playing with Bill Monroe when he was 16 years old, Mr. Vassar Clemons.
Thank you.
And Vassar has been one of the first people out of bluegrass to really start stretching it. And he had a band with John Hartford called the Great Steam-Powered Aerial Plane Band. And John's last projects was an album called Retrograss with Dave Grisman right here on the mandolin. This is Mr. David Grisman.
On the five-string banjo, a bluegrass veteran, a man that Earl Scruggs saw playing on TV back in 1967 in Nashville, Tennessee, called the boy up to sub for him his own cell. Tapped by the master of the five-string and one of my longtime bluegrass buddies, Mr. Herb Peterson from Berkeley, California.
And from the Too High String Band from Austin, Texas, on the bass, Miss Bryn Bright. So we'd like to do you a John Hartford song here. This is one of John's numbers.
This will be a sad old world.
Here's a brand new number from Vassar Clement for you. And it's on our record, Old and in the Gray. This is Vassar's Fiddle Rag.
Thank you very much.
Hey, thanks a million. One of the great songwriters of our time is a gentleman who already released an album while he was still alive called the late, great Towns Van Zandt. But this is a Towns Van Zandt song, and he's one of our favorites. Pancho and Lefty.
Weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said
to you today. Pancho was a bandit boy, his horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's the way it goes.
All the federales say we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Left his living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. The day they paid poor Pancho low, left his split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. Ain't nobody knows. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. In left his mouth. Don't you need your prayers, it's true. We'll say a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old.
All the federales say we could have had.
You like bluegrass music at all?
say. Come on back, Pete. It's all right.
Thank you.
Wait, how many of you have the Olden and the Gray CD? All right. How many of you would like another copy?
Here's a traditional tune we love to do for you. In this awful world of sorrow, in this wicked path of sin, never thinking of tomorrow or what I lose in the end.
Oh, I can hear.
Oh, I can hear.
Joy bells ringing
where my friends and loved ones wait.
I can hear
the angels singing just inside those pearly gates. I can hear my Savior calling, won't you come unto me, wash away your sins forever, you will rest eternally.
Oh, I can hear
the joy bells ringing where my friends and loved ones wait.
I can hear
the angels singing
just inside
those pearly gates. Now I'm safe with my Jesus. He will guide me on my way. I will sing his praise forever. We'll meet in heaven some sweet day.
Oh, I can hear
the joy bells ringing
where my friends
and loved ones wait.
I can hear
the angels singing
just inside
those pearly gates. When we started picking, we had a banjo picker in the band. He was kind of a smart guy. He had nicknames for everybody. He called John Conn, our bass player, he called him Mule. And John called his bass Mule. And he called this man over here on the fiddle, they called him Clem. Or Clamp. They called me Panama. For Panama Red. And we called him Spud. Jerry Spud Boy Garcia. And he invented a name for the band. And he looked at us, this man here, and he called this man Dog.
Thank you, Jerry, for all of it.
And David wrote this tune here, Old and in the Way.
Yeah.
an old dog gone astray. He's just holding in the way.
Holding in the way, that's what I heard them say. They used to heed the words he said, but that was yesterday.
Song we thought was appropriate for these times, a Civil War song about two brothers end up fighting on opposite sides of the same war. Two brothers called Two Little Boys.
And maybe you will remember when we were two little boys.
Jack, come on and tremble. It may be the
I'd like to feature our banjo picker, Mr. Herb Peterson. Herb. And this song's about one of the mysterious characters. Like Panama Red, long time ago in American history, we don't know who he was, but we know he had a train, and this is called Reuben's Train.
Gibson RB6, the world's fanciest banjo.
Anything you might want to hear today we can play for you?
Please, one at a time, one at a time. We just had a request for Barefoot Nelly, and I just heard one for Rainmaker, Pete. Let's do Barefoot Nelly and Rainmaker. I'll try to remember the words. Somehow I picked the hardest song. This is a wonderful little farm frolic from the pen of Don Reno and Red the Pens. From the pens.
Yeah.
The chicken coops of Don Reno and Red Smiley. Barefoot Nelly.
One,
a little.
Two, three.
Come on. chicken I ever seen.
Mayor Vanelli, you're the one for me.
Hog's missing about one ham.
Hey, Mayor Vanelli, ho, Mayor Vanelli, hey, Mayor Vanelli, you're the one for me.
Now Nellie went to town one day, riding on the load of hay, saw the man tripping over, and that sets behind the bar.
Hey, Mayor Vanelli, ho, Mayor Vanelli,
size 22.
David, right here.
In the deep rolling hills of old Virginia, there's a place that I love so well, where I spent happy days of my childhood, in a cabin where we loved to dwell.
White dove with morning sorrow, the willow will hang their head. Seems
As the years roll by, I often wonder, will we all be together someday? And each night as I wander by the graveside, darkness finds me where I kneel to pray.
One of Pete's numbers that's on our Holding in the Gray CD, a good old hardcore bluegrass number called The Meadow Green.
We tune because you care.
Dancing on wild, the ace is high. Jack bet the Mississippi River, rum and milk raised him the sky. Jack saw him with the sun and moon and upped him with the stars. Running elk by the Rocky Mountains, Jupiter and Mars. And the sun was sinking in the west when Jack drew the ace of spades. Running elk just rolled his eyes, he smiled and passed away. Jack picked up his turquoise stones and cast them to the sky. He stared into the setting sun and it made a mournful cry. Thank you.
That's all we know. Lie. Not.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I couldn't talk him into coming back out.
Let's hear it for Vassar.
Let's hear it for Dog, Herb, Brent, Pete, everybody. Thank you for coming here. You made it possible. Give yourself a hand, because if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here.
Okay. Well, I heard upstairs for a ride. She had to throw her legs upon my shoulder. I just can't seem to drink her off my mind. It's a honky tonk women. Give me the honky tonk. It's a honky tonk women.